President Duterte tonight witnessed the decommissioning of the 727 RPMP, RPA, ABB, TPG members in Hamindan, Capiz. The full story from Daniel Manalastas.
700 members of Kapatiran, or the Revolusyonaryong Partido Manggagawa ng Pilipinas, Revolutionary Army, Alex Boncayo Brigade, Tabara Paduano Group, have disposed their arms and forces following successful continuous peaceful negotiations with the government. President Rodrigo Duterte led the decommissioning ceremony. Kapatiran members underwent the process through the Department of Social Welfare and Development and Office of the Presidential Advisor on the peace process in days, leading to the disposition of arms and forces.
I am pleased to note that this peace-building program has also a social and economic reintegration component through which the government will provide support to enable returnees to become productive members of society.
For the background, according to OPAP, Kapatiran is a group known as a rejectionist group of the CPP-NPA. The group since the early 90s has been questioning the Communist Party of the Philippines or CPP for its policies. They have been fighting the NPA rebels, but now they only want lasting peace through the help of the government and the president himself.
I encourage all 727 returnees to take advantage of this opportunity to start anew and lead a productive life with your families and loved ones. Be assured of the government's full support for your reintegration to the mainstream of society.
President Duterte also acknowledged the efforts of government for the continuing success of its peace negotiations. He understands that land problem is the main cause of insurgency in the country. He also continues to encourage other rebels to surrender with the promise of a more peaceful life.
I urge all concerned parties to continue working together to ensure that the fruits of the years of peace negotiations will not go to waste. As we sustain the gains of the peace-building efforts, I enjoin all Filipinos to make the Philippines a better place for everyone, where we can live in harmony and at greater opportunities for an improved quality of life.
Daniel Manalastas for The Nation.
Beyond the headlines,
it's news with a different perspective.
Before the day ends,
for events that shape our views and impacts the world around us,
we keep you up to speed
with Richmond Cruz and Charms Espina. PTV News Headlines, your comprehensive nightly news source, only here.